number 21, Splash Landing.
Park have been waiting ever since the start of the season to see that happen. And the splash hit number one is going to be put up on the board. Fans were pointing at that. And here it comes. Meanwhile, out of the bay, the guy who retrieved the baseball just popped the cork on a bottle of champagne.
Well, that's a big moment here in Pac-Bell Park.